Welcome back, guys, to part 24 of AC Origins. Let's begin. Crocodiles! Last one. Go bleed out.
Statue of Sobek, Lord of the Nile. It is contained within a symbol that invokes Serket, the scorpion goddess of magic. Looks like the pilot got away, but left embalming tools. Must have brought the sarcophagus by Felucca. Pretty remote place for this. Some of those marks on the body look like the sacred organs were removed. At least the lungs are gone.
There's somewhere else. There's something on the top, maybe.
Statue of Sobek, Lord of the Nile. dark and foreboding invocations. These deaths harrowing journey into madness. What could the perpetrators hope to gain by invoking the goddess of magic?
I'll save you. There we go, we saved you. Oh, I've got here. Another one done. Almost forgot about this one. Crap. See, that's the Falaki right there. But he's 22, so no, we're gonna ignore him.
What is that sound? Voices? Ghosts? Demons? I need to find the source of the chanting.
Wait a sec.
Hey!
You are dead! I got him lined up! I can take him down!
Mysterious killings have led here. The symbol is old. This place is from a long time lost.
Is this insolence? Who dares to intrude upon our most sacred work?
Sacred? A trail of death led me here. This cavern reeks of the profane. Are you the bloody hand responsible?
The goddess Serket is she who tightens the throat and the one who lets us breathe. I do her will. I am her sting. All of the souls were chosen from lesser faiths. But we study their organs and read the signs. Soon, we will know Serket's secrets and become immortal.
This was your last chance to win the goddess's favor. Let's test your immortality, shall we?
Taste the sting of the goddess!
Thank you.
armor. That's it. Oh, level 19.
The ravings of a madman. Oh, I arrived too late to save this one. You will be the last victim of this cursed ritual. Vain ravings to the gods. The ravings of a madman.
Alright. Goodness. Alright, dead. I wonder what's in that cave. Oh, more lions. Oh, just nothing. Now another time. go there.
Welcome to Letopolis, dream of the great Tahaka.
Alright guys, that is it for part 24. I'll see you in part 25. Bye bye.